Fatih Sultan Mehmed issued a special edict and announced to everyone that this church will not turn into a mosque. Later this grant was confirmed by his son Sultan Bayezid II. It is one of the only remaining Byzantine churches of Istanbul that has never been converted to a mosque. These edicts of Mehmed II and Bayezid II are still exhibited inside the church, which showed the grant of the ownership of the church to the Greek community.